Welcome back to Mafia 3. We're about to bust up Santini's weapons deals. This guy literally almost ran me over, but it's fine. We're gonna pretend that, you know, that it didn't happen. I didn't lose any health from it, but the arms deal place is over there. There's a bunch of people at this gun range, or this firing range rather. And I don't know what's the best route. What's the route I want to take here, honestly? Yeah, I feel like honestly my best bet would probably have to be just killing all of them. Shiza. It's okay, this is fine. This is fine, honestly.
Oh shit.
Essentially. Let's go, come on.
Let's go, you bunch of pansy.
Who's left? That guy over there.
Give me your hand here. No, he just fucking nicked me.
I did. Oh.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
LOL. Really? Okay, I don't know what I'm even. Yep, cool. Well, that was pretty simple, if I do say so myself. You know, sometimes you just gotta shoot them, honestly. Just shoot them all and hope for the best. That's exactly what I did here. Oh, that's a nice little shooting range you got here. Okay, I see you. If you guys weren't racist, maybe I would have shot here. It's okay though, because all your stuff's gone. Okay, now where exactly is my vehicle? That's the real question. Where is my vehicle? Is the truck still there? Wow, y'all are rude. I don't think I said it already. Maybe I have, but welcome back. Honestly, I don't know if I said anything or not. But here we are. Oh, okay. This lovely, lovely, lovely long drive that we're taking today. Not looking forward to it. Getting here took 10,000 years. And, oh, okay. Yep, that's fine. Getting here took 10,000 years, so I can only imagine how long it's gonna take to get back, honestly. Not looking forward to it. But it is what it is. You cut that music off. I was wondering, why is the sound so loud in my ears? And then I realized that, oh, the music's ooh, and I realized the music's playing. Well, I could stop and get those, but I'm not gonna get them right now. I'm mad that it takes three fuse things to wiretap. So I'm gonna go wiretap something, and I didn't have enough. And I was really upset, because why does it take three? Just to wiretap one thing. Come on. That's not a good time for anyone, especially me. Because then I have to go about finding them and all that jazz. Just not a good time, honestly. It's not a good time. Oh, slow down. Oh, okay. Yep. Okay. Yep. Where are the cars at? This is kind of weird. Literally no cars. There's a few here and there, but Usually, when I'm going through an intersection, there seems to be all types of cars for no reason. But whatever, it's fine. It makes my life easier. It makes the drive much smoother. I can go 105, 110 miles an hour and... Oh, no! That's awkward. I missed my turn. I wasn't paying attention. I'm surprised. I guess the GPS was like, you can't go that way, sorry. That's fine, I guess. Maybe I should talk to this... I'm not gonna talk to him right now. It's fine. We'll let it be. And then we're gonna get up there. Okay, I can't remember... We did a mission with Connie before, a while ago. But I can't remember what racket it was for. To save my life. So... Yeah, I don't know. Guess we'll see when we get there. Well, I don't know. Really, lady? You see the car coming and you just continue to walk in front of it? Alright, Connie, what you got for me?
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. Ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
True. You're right. But on that part, on that note, we're gonna end this part right here. I'll see you guys soon. Like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Follow me on Twitter. And remember, stay lit. Welcome back to Mafia 3. We're back at the train yard place that we started at before when we snuck in and destroyed everyone's life. Except, of course, I'm pretty sure these two guys right here are not looking to be my friends. So we're gonna very carefully walk this way. Ooh, can I just climb this? Oh, I can. Sweet. That makes my life so much easier. Is there literally no one? LOLOL. Whoa. Just my luck, someone can see me through the window. We're really gonna go back the way we came, honestly. Cause that helped me out last time. Yep. Huh, how convenient. I can literally just go the same way I came. Where'd that guy go? Nope, up the steps. Look at that, there's literally no one. Look at this. I could literally just go back in the way I came. And you're dead. And then I can't get him from here. Bruh. Is he? He's indoors. And that guy's also. Can they see me up here? Doesn't look like they can. There are a guy over here. There are two guys over here. Okay. So them two are gonna be causing problems for what seems like maybe indefinitely. Let's reload this, cause the fight's gonna be occurring. Okay, or not, that's fine. Mhm. Okay, he's gonna come over here and we're gonna shoot him in the face, honestly. Yep, cool. And then you, my darling friend, are also gonna get shot in the face.
Get ready, boys. Me? I don't need to have a gun.
Who? Who saw that? Who was searching for me? Who was searching? Y'all don't see nothing, bro. Okay, if he sticks his head out.
Another body. I say we try that area.
Bruh. Okay, maybe I can get this guy when he. Bro. I wanna get. We could just walk the cakewalk, maybe. See, but that's glass, though. And glass isn't gonna help anyone. Yep, you're dead. Okay, does he come out ever?
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
What? Put a sentry on that side, though. But I can't. I'm trying to figure out my best course of action here without falling down to my death. Cause there's a window right there. It's literally glass. Oh, well, cool, that works. We can just do this. Oh, shiza, no we can't. Freak. Just kidding. I don't want to do this. Oh no. Lincoln, buddy. I just don't want to get up there because someone's going to see me. Someone has to see me from here. Yeah. Well, there we go. All that hard work.
Run for preloading. Watch my back.
My dog's gonna love violating your corpse.
I'm so upset, honestly, at the. I'm sad. Okay, y'all are just. That's not gonna do anything, is it? Nope, it's not.
Molotov! Run for cover! Circle around here!
That's one. They're just all just hiding back there in the corner. Which I mean is fine, except I can't get to them this way. I feel like if I. Literally, no one's coming out. Oh, this guy. That's one guy that got his head out. Will you guys also bring your head out? That'd be great. Come on, one of you has to come out. At least one.
Fuck! Get him! That's him! Let's go!
Get that stupid son bitch!
This is nobody's fault but yours! Huh, sucker!
Down! I hacked you!
Uh-huh. These guys are just... I'm trying to figure out the best course of... Hold on, wait a second. Ooh, I can just throw a grenade in there. Hold on, let's see. Did I get him? Homeboy's still alive! That's not gonna work. Oh, no, 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 no. Who's oh, this guy. Can I get in here? Oh, buddy, you got lucky. They like take 10,000 years to die. We're gonna make a run for it. That did almost hit really badly. Really? How about this? Is he still not dead? Come on. This ended up not how I was
expecting. Fuck a heap.
Die. Is he dead yet? Okay, see. We can't be living this life like this, you know?
Get out! Running for cover! Shit! Shit, I'm hit!
Jesus Christ, that almost ended really badly. That was sloppy. That was probably the sloppiest one I've ever done. Oh!
Could be a place here for you and those weapons you're bringing in. How about it?
Not how I expected this to turn out.
Welcome aboard.
So that's how I saved the people. Nice. All vehicles have increased resistance to impact and gunfire. Ooh, a smoke bomb. That could be nice. Take even more damage. I like more damage. Bulletproof tires, though. We're gonna give it to him because... Actually, I think I'm gonna give it to Burke because I told Burke that I would give him... That's gonna be at the end, though. This is completely bulletproof. We're gonna just do this one for now and then go from there.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Yeah, okay. I can get that locked down for you, lad. But twice now, you've gone a different way when it came down to handing out the district. Starting to make me think I should show up to these meetings with me ass already oiled up.
It's okay, you'll get the next one. Jeez. So irritating. For no reason. Like, bro, calm down. I was not expecting.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Don't know who that is. I don't remember any of these people. $875. Cool. You know, they say it's undetected, right? But then the car starts moving and they wonder, how is the car moving? This is a big warehouse, bro. How do I get out of here? All the dead bodies' money. Actually, let me just climb up the steps, honestly, and just go out the back window. Because, that's all I seem, the only way I know how to get out, because that's the way I came in. To be honest. So, we're gonna, oh, and grenades. Or maybe I should just pick up all the money that's here.
You ain't here to punch anyone's ticket, are you?
I don't know what I'm in here for, honestly. There's a painting. Or a Playboy, rather. Oh, it is a painting. Okay, same thing. I'm here because, you know, people want to try to kill me, and I have to come back from the dead and kill them. That's why we're here, sir. This is just not conveniently placed. I guess it works for some missions, but not the others, which makes sense. I just wish it worked the same for all of it. That just makes my life easier, honestly. I also need to work on using less adrenaline, but his health just goes down so quickly. I did this. Oh man, I get lost again. This happened the last time. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. He can kick down doors that are locked, but he can't kick down doors that are open. Maybe if I want to bust my way in style. Nothing's wrong with that. Okay, now where is my car? Guess we're getting a new one. Okay, let's drive this thing.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Thank you, kind sir. Yeah, we definitely have to get this district to Burke. Ew, what color is this? But yeah, we have definitely have to give this to Burke or to Burke because otherwise I don't think he's gonna like me too much. And I don't have time for his attitude, and I like to get my cars delivered. So we'll keep him in our good graces, or we'll keep Lincoln and his good graces, and hopefully I can keep my cars. I don't know, he just seems so negative all the time. Doesn't matter what happens, the other people, they don't get something, he's fine with it. They're cool, they're chilling, everything's kosher. But God forbid, don't give Burke something, and he's complaining the entire time, and I don't understand why. Look at that. I mean, it's a crooked park job, but whatever. I just want him to be happy.
You're not what I expected.
What you trying to say? You racist?
This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
And on that note, we're gonna end this right here. Like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. See you guys soon. And remember, stay lit.